Hey guys, Eminem Gaming here, and today, as you can see by that amazing title, bringing back all sorts of memories, we're back with some Star Wars Jedi Starfighter. Now, I've never played this game, or at least I don't remember it. Again, it's been a long time since I played PS2. Yeah, it's been a long time. And this is to celebrate PlayStation 2 emulation coming to the PS4. I think that's going to be my title of the video. Are you excited, guys? Do you have a PS4? Are you excited about the announcement? Did you not know? Let me know. So, what they've done with the emulation is, like you say, you've seen the PS2 symbol, but the graphics will look a little bit better and the game will run better. Now, the touchpad is important on this because it's actually the start and select button. The right side start, the left side select. I'm so excited for this. So let's get into it before anything start going any further. Accessing memory card 8 MB. A massive 8 MB. The memory card for the PS4 slot does not contain Jedi Star. Alright. Who remembers memory cards for the PS2? Nice one, yeah, PS2. I've actually got it one downstairs. Great. Okay. So, play. Are you sure you want to load the classic game? Yeah. Story mission, bonus feature, options. Just gonna go to the options here for the titles. Sorry guys, I shouldn't be messing around with it. I think I should just get into the video. Just keep going to fall. Oh, okay, that's fine. It wouldn't make sense, PS2, wouldn't it? Story mode mission. Have any of you guys played this game, or is this new for you? A bit on medium. Because you may think, why are you putting it on medium, not sticking it hard? I know back in the day, I'm not that old, but I do know that the older games are much more difficult than nowadays. I think if you ask anyone in like the NES, they're going to tell you. PS4. PlayStation 2 games on the PS4. I'm not going to read all that out because I'm not very good at reading. But, yeah, okay. Did any of you guys get the new PlayStation 4 with Darth Vader's face on it? That's very cool. Nice controller too. Four games. Jedi Star Fighter. Star Wars Band, Star Wars Racer Revenge, I think it's called. Again, don't hate on me if I'm wrong. And also, Star Wars, Super Star Wars, which is actually not a PlayStation game. Well, it is now, but it used to be a Nintendo game.
Greetings, Captain Torf. I trust we can speak freely.
Ah, Count Dooku. What a pleasant interruption. Yes, this is a secure comm channel.
Good. I'm troubled by reports of a resistance movement in the Carfax system. I hope it won't impact our research.
The Trade Federation has taken complete control of the system and is prepared to crush the resistance. The project is still on schedule. It won't be long before the weapon is ready.
I'll hold you to that, Captain. The countermeasure must be delivered to Geonosis when our allies arrive. We cannot afford a delay.
I understand. I'll keep close watch over the system and the Trade Federation.
Good. Serve me well, Torf, and you'll hold a prominent place in our new order.
the thing, I did play this game. I didn't want to speak about it. I could be wrong. Yeah. But I think I played this game. Amazing how far games come.
Nice work, Master Gallia. The prototype is quite effective.
And I was only flying at half speed, but it still needs rigorous combat testing.
Well, you should get your chance soon enough. I sense that Master Windu has a new assignment for you.
That's odd. He usually keeps his thoughts well hidden.
He still does, but then I just talked to him, and he wants you to report to the Jedi Council Chamber immediately.
I'm on my way.
So yeah, guys, here he is, Mace Windu.
Master Gallia, was the prototype all we expected?
Yes, Master Windu, but I sense that is not why you summoned me here. The recent political events trouble you.
Your insight serves you well. Count Dooku's separatist movement is causing talk of war, and the Jedi could become involved.
But we now face a far more immediate threat. We've been monitoring the Karthik system and have discovered an unsettling Trade Federation presence.
To my knowledge, the Karthik system is remote and lawless. Whatever the Trade Federation is doing there, it can't be legal.
I agree. In fact, we believe they are building weapons. We want you to confirm this and destroy any threat without attracting unwanted attention.
What of the local pirates?
They formed a small resistance movement led by a Fioran named Nim, but they don't have any hope of victory.
Oh no, I accidentally pressed a button. Sorry, guys. Oh no.
Astromech, scour the area for any starships. Our contact must be nearby.
Cool, I was actually enjoying that.
Nothing.
Enjoying it so
that's
much I wasn't
odd.
Paying attention to what
the
I'm
nebula
doing.
Must be interfering with our sensors. I'm opening all comm frequencies.
Shooting star hailing know-it-all, do you copy?
Know-it-all copies. Who sells egg seeds on Coruscant?
Oh, you know who sent me. Do we really need passcodes?
Yes. Who sells egg seeds on Coruscant?
Mace Windu, now will you please take me to Nim?
Okay, keep your headpiece on. Ready, well-paid guide to the Outer Rim at your service. Just follow me and I'll take you straight to the resistance movement.
Wait a moment, I'm picking up readings of incoming craft. You've been followed.
What? Are you kidding? I once outran 16 droid starfighters on Naboo. It would be impossible for you. Oh boy, we're in trouble.
Now is not the time, Reti.
We can't leave until we destroy these droids. We'll lead them straight to Nim. That's gonna chip some paint. Look out, incoming!
They're coming in waves.
Hey, nice ship there, Addy. If you're thinking of selling.
This ship is not for sale. It is a prototype that may become a powerful aid to the Jedi.
Controls are kind of weird. You've got to look.
I've
you've
researched
got to go down
your past. You were once quite the mercenary.
What? Oh, that little thing on 404. It was nothing.
I trust you can introduce me to Nim.
No problem. Me and Nim go way back. He trusts me. I hope.
Where are they all coming from?
What's the Icarian sending about?
This is a beautiful sight, Reti.
Yeah, well, this is where I meet all my Jedi contacts. The Trade Federation has been on us like this for months.
Good job, Reti.
Yeah? Hey, you need a new Padawan?
Oh, I do apologize, the controls are a bit.
More fighters!
That's good. That's good.
Good shot! Him's gonna be impressed with you. I hope.
Starfighters? We gotta hope. Yeah,
under fire. That must be the carrier launching all the fighters.
If we can take it down, we can hightail it out of here.
Do not resist capture.
Okay, I've seen these carriers before, so here's a word to the wise. You gotta watch out for the turrets on the top. Attack them from underneath.
You have fired on a Trade Federation vessel. You leave me no choice but to destroy you.
It's not going well. Oh, we do, we can help. We got him on the first mission. Yeah, I think. I wouldn't tell them. I think no fun.
The prototype has passed its first combat test.
Alright, this is it. I'm going in after the carrier.
Launch the backup surveillance device.
Our ship IDs are in those escape pods. We gotta destroy them.
Again, wimped out. The jump scares. Avoid that. Sorry guys, random cut. Can't waste it. Success for him. Probably about it.
Now, is there anything else I'll need to worry about?
No, no, it should be clear all the way to Maramir. Just follow me.
Don't trust him. Do not trust him. Look at that, that just brings back memory, actually, memory card. 8 megabytes, PlayStation 2, in memory card slot 1. Maybe. Okay. Nice. Destroy Scrap so Nim can launch Project Jinkins into the Commission Center. We're going to get out the planes now, hopefully get some on-ground shooting action.
Nim's in bad shape. Every time he turns around, the Trade Federation is on his back.
How do they find him?
Some state-of-the-art sensor station that we haven't been able to locate yet.
And his crew's been captured?
About half of them, yeah. We don't know where they're being held. We're coming up on Nim's last known coordinates.
Let's go help Nim.
Muckworms! Doesn't look good.
You're just in time, Gas Gut. We need air support, and now...
Nim, this is Adi Gallia of the Jedi.
A Jedi? Ready, are you insane?
She's here to help, Nim.
Then give us cover while Jenkins slices into the Trade Federation planetary network.
I've located the prison, Nim. Just give me a few more minutes to find the access codes.
You heard him. Cover us. And ready? I'll wring your neck later.
You needn't worry, Nim. I want to help you.
You gave her the comm code, too? Ready? When I'm done with you, you're gonna be stuffed and mounted.
Nim, I can explain.
Later. Take out those droids first.
Yeah, you got some explaining to do. Oh, good. Oh, right, they're on our feet.
Scarabs are the perfect target for force lightning.
Scarabs. Thinking of a different game. Plane fights. I do love a lot of fighting in planes. I'm literally on Battlefront, always on fighters quite. And also I like to actually play games.
Swarm your targets.
War Thunder. I don't know why I'm talking about that, but that's just fine. Another one behind us. It is difficult. Shield inverted. Okay, inverted. So you look. You go down to the top. Hard to explain.
We don't need your kind around here, Jedi. Take that pointy little starfighter and head back to Coruscant.
Nim, we have a problem.
What now?
We have incoming hostiles on multiple vectors.
Great! Coming at us from the air and the water. I'll get the dropship. Ready, you take the boat. And take that Jedi with you.
Okay, Nim. You won't regret this.
Just keep her away from me.
Sure thing, Nim. Come on, Eddie. Look out! They have subs!
Oh, right. I completely drove past them. What the hell happened?
Covenants, attack!
That carrier has a droid control device on it. If we take it out, the droid should shut down.
I will keep that in mind.
Oh god. Control this. Kind of
underwater.
Then we must simply wait for them to surface.
Oh yeah, good point. Good point. Oh, how am I going to get this? No, this is just the control.
Transports on the water. Transports have landed on the beach. I need some cover. Droid starfighters headed right for me.
Commence
attack.
Whoa, the camera angles.
Somebody get over here.
Ah, geez. Plugging ducks. Oh, spin, spin, spin. Oh, go up to the next load. Oh, go, go. That's why we're exploding. Going into the water.
Target acquired.
Jenkins, why is it taking so long? You can slice faster than this.
Hey, I've got better clearance than a Republic senator right now. I just don't know where the codes are.
We'll find them.
I'm trying. The codes aren't in the security node. You need to stop these battle droids. They're almost on top of me. Center. It's over, Nim.
This is your fault, Jedi.
No. You failed. What I'll do, guys, quit here because of obviously recording time and all that stuff. But I'll be back with part two real soon. See you soon, guys. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, see ya.